Hi, Dave West here from Synthax Audio UK. We've been asked a lot over the last few weeks as to whether the new native Pro Tools 9 will work with RME hardware. Well, the simple answer is yes, and it works beautifully, and it's really easy to install. So we thought we'd give you a quick video just showing you Pro Tools 9 running with the new RME Fireface UFX, just to prove the point. So here is Rob Masters, Synthax Audio UK's product manager, to explain more.
Hello, we have here our freshly installed copy of the lovely new Pro Tools 9 native from Avid. We've hooked up RME's flagship interface, the Fireface UFX, to provide the high quality I.O. this software really deserves. Configuration was absolutely painless. Just plugged it all in and everything was set up and running in no time. Here we can see the main edit window in Pro Tools. I've loaded the demo session which is included. It's called The Legion, which is a nice track by Loquat, who are based out in San Francisco, US of A. If we look under Setup and I.O., then you can see the extensive range of possibilities open to you with the RME Fireface UFX. There are 60 channels of I.O., which you can see here, including mic preamps, ADAT, AES, line level connections, instrument inputs, and headphone outputs. But, you know, there's so much we can go into on that product, which will be left to another video. Okay, heading back to the edit screen, if we now hit play, you'll see everything snaps into life. And if we now head over to Total Mix FX, which is the included interface software for the RME Fireface UFX, you'll see we have playback showing up in the middle of the row, which is software playback from Pro Tools 9. We also have that signal being sent to the headphone outputs and the main outputs. Now, essentially, the Fireface UFX is pretty much an entire mixer in a box, so this software allows you to control a lot of that, but there's so much there that I can't really go into any of that today. You can do pretty much unlimited range of routing, as well as set up zero latency monitoring, and there's a bank of DSP effects in there too. But that's another story for another day. So there you go, the superb new Pro Tools 9 working natively with RME's flagship interface, the Fireface UFX.